Hi, my name is Mark Bocella, and I'm with FLIR's R&D and Science Solutions segment. It is my privilege to introduce FLIR's SC6700 Longwave Infrared Camera Platform. This is a product that we at FLIR have been eagerly awaiting as it provides distinct advantages over existing Longwave IR technologies, such as MCT detector cameras. The strain layer superlattice, or SLS detector inside the SC6700, offers a cutoff wavelength that extends beyond 9.5 micrometers. It also demonstrates great quantum efficiency and, most importantly, incomparable image uniformity and nuke stability across the long wave bands. These are features that make it a truly unique product for any application that requires long wave imaging, such as aerial mapping for reduced solar reflection, or target signature analysis. However, even if your thermal application does not require a specific wave band, there can still be some surprisingly compelling reasons to consider the SC6700 Longwave IR camera for your application. Specifically, SLS technology boasts ultra-short integration times along with a high dynamic range. Therefore, when we calibrate the SC6700 camera to measure temperature, you can realize broad temperature ranges and stop motion on fast-moving targets at the same time. For quick example, the standard calibration ranges on the system are as follows. -20 to 155 C at only 172 microseconds, 55 to 350 C at 45 microseconds, and 150 to 650 C at only 15 microseconds. And none of these ranges require a neutral density filter. This opens up a whole new world for high-speed industrial applications, such as automotive tire or airbag testing, ballistics analysis, or even electronics validation. Taking a look at the back of the camera, you will notice a thoughtfully designed I/O platform. Specifically, the SC6700 Longwave Infrared Camera streams temperature-calibrated 14-bit digital data over gigabit Ethernet and camera link simultaneously. Therefore, for critical tests, you can perform real-time analysis on one data stream while recording the other to FLIR's portable data recorder system. This ensures zero drop frames. Additionally, the FLIR SC6700 features multiple timing options, including the ability to sync the camera to an external clock, have the camera output a clock, or send a start trigger to the camera for single trigger recording. Every frame is timestamped with an iRig B high precision clock inside the camera. This can be slaved to a master iRig source or synced to the PC clock as well. This provides a true deterministic timestamp of every frame for easy and accurate correlation to other devices. Last, the SC6700 has a four-position filter wheel that uses a binary coding system that is tied to the command and control GUI. Therefore, spectral or neutral density filters are recognized and can be controlled remotely via a drop-down menu. Now, hopefully you can see why we are so excited about this product, and we are confident you will feel the same way. For more information on the SC6700 Longwave Infrared Camera or a live product demonstration, please contact your local FLIR Scientific Segment engineer.